Back in high school I was ridiculed, no lie, I had no balls. But thank God I had my headphones, they what got me through the halls. I started making bad decisions, so that officer arrested me. Yes, it was my fault, but fuck the police for arresting me. I've always been sarcastic, you shouldn't be so sensitive. Lately I've been pissed because my bank account is negative. Nothing seems to go my way, from cash to what I'm driving. I'm not getting any shows, but you can't blame myself for trying. I can't stand when girls pretend to laugh and post that shit on Instagram. Like, why the fuck did you just post that shit on Instagram? I need some help because my life's become confusing. I've been questioning my talents in this path that I'm pursuing. Mom don't like what I've been doing, but I continue to do it. Plus, I hate myself for all the friendships that I've ruined. I eat tuna fish and mac and cheese. I blame the damn economy. I would be impressed if you could figure out what's wrong with me, but that's just it. I'm thanking God that I'm not normal. I'm no frat kid, but I wouldn't mind to fuck a girl at formal. Normal attitude and thinking is what got you into college. I wonder what my dad would say if I dropped out of college. Drop the bass and bring it back a bit. Homies always packing lips, jealous of the dudes who fuck their girlfriends and they massive tits. I'm pacifist, hypocrite. Tell me what you think of me. I guess I wouldn't blame you if you said you don't believe in me. I sleep to 3, I'm up at 7. Yep, I'm late for work again. A lot has changed, I really hope I go to church again. Worse than a lot, so I just hope you find a positive. Oh, that was your girl, I didn't mean to be provocative. I'm eating tuna fish and mac and cheese. I'm eating tuna fish and mac and cheese. I'm eating tuna fish and mac and cheese. I'm broke as fuck, I'm eating tuna fish and mac and cheese.
Yes. What? Did you hear that? Did you hear Tommy?